Off we go. No cutting through this stuff. For an upgrade. All set. Maybe this? What about something like this? This one's ready to go. Huh? Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. Well, I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. That creature is trapped. You can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Can't get through. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Something around here has a big appetite. Yeah! I've never seen tech like this before. Nice grab. Some serious machines on Braca. Like Z's chamber. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. No way we're crossing that still. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. Need to center myself. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Here. Look at those. Let's go. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Something? Thanks, BD. long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
It's all right, friend.
I don't know. What's the matter?
You want to protect me.
Knows what's up in that tower. Hostile approaching! You run from this quadrant! Assault him! Catch him! Can't track him!
Fight together. Protect me.
Ugh.
guessing Z might know about this. Z's chamber. We're getting close. The only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. I need to clear my mind.